Wrangler. Just for me. Really need a job. Know what? Information, I can remember it. Alright. I saw the job I have posted town.
Come here.
About the Wrangler?
So, what are your qualifications?
Well, from Australia. It's the Wrangler down there. Wallabies, kangaroos, all that stuff.
Okay, well, we're looking for a Wrangler, a pure man, a man who can wrestle his victim to the ground, a man who can take a project and bring it to completion.
Well, then, I'm your man.
What's your name?
It's James Ammon.
Come in here, I'd like you to meet Peter Lorenzo.
James Ammo, well, nice to meet you. So you're trying to be our Wrangler?
Yes, I am.
This is not an easy job, my friend. Not easy. So why do you want to do it?
Well, back in Australia, I used to become an ass. So I came here to America, looking for a new start.
Okay. Well, if you're down to do it, I'm down to have you, because I'm sick of this town. This town is sick, and I'm trying to clear it of the sickness. It's a disease, poverty and crime. I want to get rid of it. I need your help.
Well, then I'll be a man.
All right, you got a deal. Looking forward to working with you. See my man Marino.
All right.
Looks like you made a good impression on the boss.
Looks like I did.
Go upstairs and get you acquainted with some of your assignments. This is our base of operations. Whatever happens, it starts here.
Got anything I need to know?
Don't think you can keep anything from Mr. Lorenzo. He does not like secrets. You'll be working from this desk here.
All right, here's this. Do I have any benefits?
Sure. 401k and a spicy new gym membership.
Alright, I'm in.
Yes, you are. Meet us tomorrow at 7 p.m.
So there's someone I want you to meet. He's very important to our operation on saving Cornsville.
Mr. Lorenzo and friends, please have a seat.
Mr. Mansfield, thank you for having us.
This better not be a waste of my time.
Trust me, Mr. Mansfield, I have a great prize. His name is James Ammo. He is our Wrangler.
So you're the new Wrangler, Mr. Ammo? Tell me, what's so special about you?
Well, I'm from Australia, you see. One of the best fighters over there. Nothing can stop me. No, nothing. I can solve any problem that's thrown at me. Anything. Nothing will stop me. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
He's a great guy. I've seen him. He's a great asset to our team.
Trust me, Jonathan. We got this. I'm going to cure the city of all its imperfections and all its flaws.
We're gonna make it great again.
All right, Lorenzo, I'll take your word on this. I'll give you the funding, but I need to see results.
Thank you for meeting with me. We will keep in touch.
Let me show you out, Mr. Lorenzo.
James, if you're going to be a Wrangler, you're going to need the hat.
I like it.
Man of Fields.
Mate.
Here you go. Here's your change, sir.
Well, thanks again, Raul.
Yes, and have a good one.
All right, see you too. Ah, brother, come in.
Lorenzo.
Take a seat.
Give me a hug.
We must discuss. So how did our little discussion with Mr. John Ho go?
Well, he had a little turnaround. Now he sees things your way.
Good, good. More people towards our cause are more people saved in the city. I want to show you something, my friend. Come along with me. You see this jukebox? This jukebox is very important to me. It was given to me by a friend in Venezuela, and listening to its music has made me the mob boss I am today. Listening to it inspired me and helped me rise my empire to make it what it is today. Through its music, it's helped me to help the sick and the poor people of Cornsville, to bring them out of the Great Depression that they're in now. Come, turn it on. Isn't it beautiful? It's majestic. Soon, you'll be a part of this. You'll be a part of the group. You will feel the song.
Can't wait.
There's someone who has been very resistant to join our cause, and I think with you on board, she'll be a little more open to it.
All yours, mate.
You're ready for the job.
Who's there?
I have a very important proposition for you.
What does Lorenzo want this time?
We need your help, Gordon. We need your help to save the town. Help Lorenzo's cause.
I've had enough for Lorenzo. All he wants is the money. He's so greedy. I will never work with him.
Look, Lorenzo's not a bad guy. He just wants to make sure the town's safe and everyone has wealth.
All Lorenzo cares about is himself. I suggest you leave his cause before it's too late.
But Lorenzo, he's a great guy. He'd never do that. He just wants to help us.
That's your choice. I will never join Lorenzo's cause. Now go.
I'm sorry. Lorenzo said you stand there, or I have to force you.
Then try and take me, bitch.
You know, I hope he's real Wrangler material.
Got you now.
Got you!
Oh, how the hell did you keep doing that, girl?
Witchcraft. Now get out of my house, I'm bored of this.
Well, I think he's got the heart for it.
I see this going south real quick. I'm gonna go wait outside for him.
All right, boss.
Look, Lorenzo's just trying to convert you to our cause. We need help.
The only cause Lorenzo cares about is himself. I suggest you leave and talk to him about it.
So I'm guessing it went south.
It did. She has a problem with you, doesn't she?
Goldeneye don't really see eye to eye. She doesn't really see my vision.
Well, sorry, boss. Really feel the vision you gave me there.
Happens to the best of us. Now, come with me, Mr. Ammo. It's more important business. Why don't you take a seat, Ammo? We need to talk. Look, Golden's probably telling you all these things about how I'm the bad guy and how I'm so evil, but really all I want is control for the mob. If we have control, then we can take care of the city. You know, power. Make it great again. That's all.
Power. Control. Lorenzo, you can't do good by subjugation. You let people be free.
Look. We need that power. Without the power, they won't listen to us. We can't help them if we don't have that, you know? Like, I need that power. I need Peter Lorenzo to run this city. They need to listen to me. I have to take this. Hello, Mansfield.
What's going on with the Wrangler and converting Golden
to our cause?
We had a slight problem with the Wrangler, but
no shame here.
Look, if I don't see results soon, your whole operation is getting shut down. I need to see results soon.
Look, James, I know I was being a little hard, but, like, I just really need Golden towards our cause. No! 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 This can't be happening, dude! There's no way!
Let me guess. He told you his plan?
Come on, man, get out of my way. I have to make a delivery.
Sorry, bro. Come on.
Please, have a seat. You've been failing me, Lorenzo.
Look, James may have dipped out on us, but how hard could it be to get a new Wrangler? I mean, honestly, we can get one.
I want to hear it, Lorenzo.
I've taken things into my own hands.
This is my friend Richard, but people call him the Hero Hunter. He is going to hunt down James Ammo, and we're going to have a new Wrangler.
Well, I'm glad you found out you're at peace with your own people, but I think I'm gonna go. I think I got somewhere I need to...
Yeah, not so fast, Lorenzo. I have some plans for you.
I've been trying to get Lorenzo out of power for years, but I can't find anything on him.
Yes, files back in his place. If you can find them, you can expose them.
If we get those files, we can expose them for every drug cartel he's been in for years. Every one of them.
Let's go then.
Leaving so soon?
James, let's go. We have to go to Lorenzo's. So that's Lorenzo's house, yeah?
Yeah, top floor.
We can expose Lorenzo for all those mob doings.
Well done, Mr. Ammo. You found the file. Great job. And Golden, so nice to see you.
So, Lorenzo, been thwarted it once again.
So scared of James Ammo and Golden. What are you going to do, cut me down lower than I already am? No. Here's what's going to happen. You're going to give me that file, or you're going to be killed by someone who's way worse than me. So let's do this the easy way, and just hand me the file.
No, Lorenzo. Won't be controlled by you anymore. You'll be paid for your wrongdoings.
This time's personal!
You are never gonna be the Wrangler, Ammo. I've lost so much more than you have.
It's all because of the captain. He killed my family. I'm gonna kill him. But first, I'm gonna kill you.
And you wanna know why? Because I'm the Wrangler!
Well, if you're the Wrangler, then wrangle this.
Lorenzo's tied up. I called the cops. They're busted.
Good.
long time you got up.
Oh, is it over? Are they arrested?
Yes. Lorenzo and Richard are on the way to Darkfield Penitentiary.
Well, now I see it. The things I see can save this town, not Lorenzo.
In order to save the city, I need you to find something. I need you to bring it to my brother. It's a very powerful and ancient weapon.
Alright, it'll do. What's his name?
The Captain.
Alright. Well, dude, that's a weird name, okay.
Captain.
I am the Captain Stephen Titan. You must be James Ammo.
That's right, mate.
I see you have the scepter.
That's right.
Well, you and I are going to have to become a team, a great team. Now let's get going, because there's an adventure awaiting. I don't know if I'm ready for it, or if you're ready for it, but let's do it together.
Golden, it's so good to see you.
Did you find the thing I asked for?
I do, I have the sword.
Thank you for this, we've been looking for this for a while. Captain will be much appreciative.
Anything to help out a friend, as long as you hold up your side of the bargain.
It's all secured, it's a bit of an effort. That's the way you wanted it.
Okay, muy bien. We will be in touch.
I really hope he's real Wrangler material. Fuck, that's a hard line to say. I hope.